comment on the sex bloggers, the Ramadan greeting, the insult?
No, that one is wrong. Like, they deserve to be punished. No doubt about it. Deserve full punishment. I mean, it's completely un-Malaysian. They're a complete disgrace.
I concur with him that it's a very un-Malaysian thing. But it's also a very private thing.
Some people say that to break down taboos, which are perhaps not so necessary, you need radical acts like these. Do you think that Malaysia is ready yet for such a...
I think we are far from where we are. I think we have time to correct the moral values rather than coming up with anything.